Buckley, command 4. Buckley, 158 pounds, command 4. Chris Buckley, on deck, gentlemen, on 4. All right, let's take a look at where our All-Americans are. We've got one of them down here on mat number 1. This is Cam Johnson of Simon Fraser. That score, 4-3. Johnson, the All-American, out in front. Over on mat number 2, we have Dishner and Zilnick. Over on 3, Colburn and Piper. Coming up here on 4, this is McKinnon of Carson Newman and Colburn of Pacific University. Over on 5, that's University of Minnesota Duluth and Montana Tech. And on 6, Fort Head State and Finley. All done, down on 5, it looks like. So that'll bring us down to Troy Chindra of Simon Fraser and Randy Myers of William Jewell. Steve McDonough, Jason Brown on deck, gentlemen on 5. McDonough and Brown on deck on 5. All right, down here on 4. Mr. H. McKinnon, Carson Newman against Jason Colhoun of Pacific. Carson Newman in the orange uniform. Carson Newman in the two-tone, the orange and white. Pacific is the first orange or red, if you will. Over on mat number 5, Simon Fraser in the red. William Jewell in the black. We have 150 pounds on mat number 1. All the rest of our matches are 158 pounds. So the last 150 pound match is down here on 1.
There you go, Jamie. There it is.
Our first round of the 1991 NBA. gentlemen, if I mispronounce your name, please. Don't hesitate for a moment. Come up here and give it to me right. Sometimes they come out misspelled, and they don't get them right, so please be sure to do that. We've already found a misspelling this morning. Northern Montana currently ranked third in the nation in NAIA competition. One of their men out here on mat number one, All-American Rod Cluxton against Steve Hirsch. And he's leading it. Cluxton's leading it 5-0. He's the number one man. Pre-tournament pick down here. He's the number one seed, if you will.
Keep it up, Jamie. Keep it up.
But he has to defend it. That's as far as he gets. They get it through the start. And that's it.
Get to work.
Be ready on one. Pointer and Schwartz, be ready on two. McCauley and Schweitzer, be ready on three. Puck and Buckley, be ready on four. McDonough and Brown, be ready on five. Smith and Hughes, be ready on six.
Pearson! There you go.
Your ball!
Of Ohio. Troy. Coached by Robert Manville. Correction, coached by Takashi Hirata, Oregon Institute of Technology. Coached by Chris Wolf, Pacific Lutheran University of Washington State. Coached by Craig Olson, Pacific University of Oregon. Coached by T.J. Smith, Pembroke State University of North Carolina. Coached by Mike Jones of Ocala. And Mr. Chad, on deck on six, gentlemen. You're up next.
Come on, go!
Warner.